Hi guys, Digital Aimee here again. I have another Confu hair dryer, got my wet hair ready to dry. This product was sent to me to review, but any opinion that I share with you is my own. The product link is below if you want to check it out. As far as the box, looks great. Everything that I would expect from a hair dryer. Let's take a look. The package contents include hair dryer instructions, a customer service information card, a diffuser attachment, two types of concentrator attachments, and the hair dryer. The hair dryer on the back has a removable filter for cleaning. There's an 8-foot long power cord with hang up loop. Three buttons on this hair dryer. The first one is a cool shot button that you hold down to get cool air to come out. This button has two different levels of power. This one is your three levels of heat. Let's try it out. When you start to use your hair dryer, you may notice a few things. It's heavier than other hair dryers. That's because of that AC motor that's in here that's gonna help your hair dryer last longer. You might also notice that it smells like it's burning. That'll go away after a few uses. I'm gonna start with the concentrator. This one is the one that is a little bit longer. Turn it on the lower heat. The heat feels great. Really, really nice. All right, let's try the other one. I'm gonna turn this up in power. That's good. All right, and lastly, we will try the diffuser, which will help make your hair have more volume. This one you're gonna put in a circular motion around your head. It feels like a massage. I'm gonna dry the rest of my hair now. Now that my hair is dry, let's see how it does on men's hair.
The Confu Pro hair dryers are great for drying men's hair as well. Let's go ahead, let's put on one of the concentrator attachments right there. We got it on high heat. And let's power it on to start drying my hair. Everything works great and feels great. Really comfortable, really liking everything about this product. Really easy to hold in my hand and use. Now let's put on the diffuser as well. So we got that attachment on, and let's go ahead and let's start working on massaging our hair and scalp and trying to build out maybe a little bit more volume out front where I actually have some longer hair to dry.
Thanks so much for watching this video. Make sure to give us a like and subscribe. The product link is below in the description. You can follow us on social media, and we'll see you in the next video.